Okay. I cannot fucking remember what I'm doing.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
What? Jesus Christ. Everyone here is insane. Everyone.
Kid, come on, wake up.
Shut up, Sinclair.
There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I was gonna say, is that one of the Adams lugs? Yoink. And I'm pretty sure it's Dionysus Park, not Dionysus. What the hell are you talking about?
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations.
Thank you, bitch.
Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Well, I don't fear death either, so there's that.
Look at this rusty piece of crap!
I should
show him what we got, boy.
Gonna bring you home as a trophy.
Okay. I don't actually have any more. Cool. Fair enough then. Oh, you guys suck, and I'm going to loot you. Give me all of your things. I'm just going to leave him deal with these people, and then I will deal with him. Goddamn splices! Deal with Big Daddy. Bastards. Do you think this is a fucking game? Clipping textures. Nice. That's a good shot by me. Which, let's face it, a few and far between. No, oh, I'm gonna have to kill you later, I'm afraid. Sorry, what?
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Okay. Is there actually like anything sort of like an audio log or something anywhere?
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
I won't. You'll be alright. Yeah.
Trick the security system. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Effect fire for now. Aha, there is upstairs. There's bound to be something here. Like, somewhere.
No time to play, Mr. B. More Adam for Big Sister.
Stay the fuck away from Big Sister. Bitch is a psychopath. There genuinely seems to be nothing in here, which is very surprising. Where is she? Where did they go? Where did they go? There they are. He put her back, didn't he? She went back into the vent, didn't he? Great. I'll deal with him and her later then. Should not have taken so much time. And, oh, there's a power to the people station. Cool. My portfolio. Shit. Okay. So, how am I to get in here? Around there, I suppose? Maybe? Possibly? Because I can't hack this. And I don't think I can telekinesis it over. Can I? No, I don't think I can. Maybe I fall through the ceiling or something. This is nice. Yoink, 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 yoink.
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high-explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Right. Oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Ha! In your face. Cube. Knocking shit everywhere. Hello. Yeah, and that goes into there.
I do love Siren Alley. The kind of place you go to scratch an itch you're ashamed of, even in a town with no laws. But that's not why I favor it. The place started out as the Mason's Quarter, all builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat falls in the mud. Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name. But only God remembers what it was.
Power to the people! Let's see. Have we got a machine gun? That's pretty cool. Oh, you little bitch. Pricks. Destroyed my turret as well and my... Ugh. I know where I'm going.
That's it. We're done here.
There he is.
I'm ready.
Territory inside.
Shit! Fuck! Oh yeah, I do have a machine gun, what am I talking about? Of course I have a machine gun. Now is not the time! God damn it! Forgot to do the thing again. Damn! Recoil! Christ!
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yeah, that'll do for now. Now that I've... One second, how do I... I can't remember how I actually... do that thing with little sisters where I'm like, gather at them. Fuck it, I'll just free her. There's probably more. internet.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Sure thing. I'm gonna find the fucking Gatherer's Garden. Well, there was one back there, actually, thinking about it. Gonna need more health packs. There it is. Okay. Nice. Yeah, fuck it, I'll actually buy something.
Now you're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast.
Okay. Yes.
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
Nice. Okay. I think sure, why not? Telekinesis, hypnotize, telekinesis. Ta-da! I now have like 10 atom, but who gives a shit? Get up in there. You people, honest to God. Fucking things. Why?
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Okay, now that I've dealt with this bullshit. Thank you. Okay. I hear something glowing. I am so getting sick of all this automated shit. This is important then.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Well, that's good friendship there. Find Daniel Wales at the Pink Pearl, okay. Which is where exactly?
Yes. start over, darling.
Been waiting for a big one.
Well, that's just rude. Come on. Back up off me. Just die, thank you. Oh. Oh, fuck. Ooh.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lang.
Thank you, Grace. I like you now. Jesus, I love this weapon already.
Bye bye! Let's fix your face, baby! I got better things to do!
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Okay. I will go there once I've looted everything in the known universe.
Blast it, Simon. So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only going to add to the surplus of moisture in it. Nothing's to say. It's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam,
well, that was disturbing.
Street, I'm gonna give her the back of me fucking hand, and a knot on the head besides.
To be fair, she deserves, like, exactly that. Really, bitch? Really? I have had enough of turrets. And you bitches. People all suck.
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Welcome to the Pink Beck and Pearl, sweetheart.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Sure. disturbing. Didn't you say there was a pneumo tube here somewhere? Bloody spider slices. Wait, 1 second. How do I do this? Nope. It's presumably not how I do that. Hmm. Well, I guess I can't save her then. You're dead. Oh shit, I can nick these things back off of them. Damn. There's so much in here. No. I'm not gonna do that because there will be something horrible. Ooh. Mark me wrong. Well, right, but it's also stuff I want, so you know. I swear this woman said there was a Nubo tube. Nothing.
The treatment isn't working! Come on! Lamb can fix you!
Jesus Christ. Those things are just creepy. Like, just out and out creepy.
Souls. Father Wales. Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a sap?
Well, that worked, I suppose. Woman, you promised me a pneumotube.
Oh, it's Father Simon Wales now. Yes. And here's a dozen fat-bit doves for ya.
Jesus Christ! Thank you. Ruining my toys, bastard.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine and the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on me liquor rack, there's a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Oh, that one has a little sister. I'll let him deal with the splices first, I think.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
On. Problem solved.
He's nicer than
this one has ammo. Ooh.
So the angels shine, Adam shine.
See the light in the
fuck's sake.
Now, baby doll. I'm in the dark.
Will you hurry up? Fuck.
Daddy's giving me a party.
Fuck. Oh shit.
Oh,
fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit. Okay.
I'm telling the other girl that I have the best daddy.
You do that. Fuck's sake. God, do I hate these things? No, that's just rude. Give me back my spears. Not gonna happen. I desperately need more ammo. How convenient. Piss off. I need health. Hopefully there's health packs in here. Yes, there are. Okay, cool.
Is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Okay. Nope, what am I doing? Success! Not success.
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a devil at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
What's going on? What have you done?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this,
give me things.
Beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Would you shut up? Oh, fuck. I'm genuinely surprised by how well this is going. Off. Jesus. There are always these, aren't there? Ha! You suck.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
I'm personally a little bit indifferent.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
I'm so running out, buddy. Why are there so many of these people? Piss off. Jesus Christ. good. That's all sorted. Yoink.
Let me in! I demand you let me in!
You're not going anywhere now. Just gonna check. Jesus Christ, how big is this place?
Our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
People are nuts. Nope. Oh, fuck.
That is with real springs. She'll love it.
Sure, why not? That's pretty cool. But I will save them for a better time. Downstairs first.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering confused and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Thank you. Shush.
Animal was a slave to the gene, the inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed.
Shit!
Shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest can become as natural as breathing. The tyrant will simply go extinct.
Shit! Come on. I will have this. Yes! Yoink. Okay, that is that done. Ooh, gross. I mean, they're all gross, but really gross.
caught, the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change.
Hot people.
It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell.
People are all crazy. All of you. Yes.
All right, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
She's genuinely just insane. And or a nice woman. Will you all just stop, please? Fuck's sake. You fucking freaks. Get back here. Douchebags. Why are there always more? And what the hell is happening? Who is shooting me? Oh, that bitch. Fuck's sake! Oh, he's dead. Fucking hell! You all just die and stay dead. Shit. Come on. Why won't he die? Why won't you die? Get back here. die. Just die. Fucking finally. Prick.
Pump control ought to be in the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
You have not rescued Harvest all the systems. You don't. Right.
Do you think me a tyrant?
Yes.
Vying for control of a dead man's dream. The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lambs overloading the pumps. The place is coming down.
It's a good thing I can
get
swim
to
then.
Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Of course it is. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Get out of there, kid!
What the hell do you think I'm trying to do, Sinclair? But first, I wonder if there are any. Do I have to get all the little sisters? Fuck. Well.
It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
No, I'm pretty certain that's not what I want. Hi there, bitch. Ah, there we go.